Let's drill down a bit into a very simple connector, the procedure call connector, provided by all your friendly programming languages. First of all, there's a flow of control. That is, controls is with the calling routine, and then control shifts to be with the called routine. So that's a coordination rule. There's transmission of data via the parameter, so that's a communication rule. Procedure call is so common, so pervasive a part of programming languages, that it's the basis for all of the composite connectors. That is, when we make a complex connector out of simpler connectors. For example, in the Java method call, we have the caller, the callee. There's exactly one, at any given time, there's exactly one caller and one callee, so we can say the fan in is one, the fan out is one as well. Sounds simple, right? But there's all kinds of variations. For example, how are the parameters transmitted? Well, there's call by reference, call by value, call by name. There could be default values, keyword parameters, inline parameters. There's a return value. Things could be provided by invocation records, via a hash table. And even the order evaluation is a variant. Are the arguments, which might themselves be procedure calls, method calls, evaluated left to right to left, or whatever? Some languages provide for multiple entry points. That is, when you call a method, you may enter that method in different places. Is the invocation explicit, as it wouldn't be in a method call, or is it implicit, as it might be in an object-oriented language in which there's delegation, and the ultimate callee isn't known specifically by the caller? Usually, we think of procedure calls as synchronous, but there are also situations where procedure calls can be asynchronous. We mentioned the possibility of different fan-ins and fan-outs. Okay, and then there's the issue, the variation that is allowed as far as accessibility is concerned. We know, for example, programming languages allow for only private access, that is within the same class, or protected access to the method from the particular class or its parent or children classes, and then public access where any other, the caller can be any place.